So this is like the first time in 3 months that the water is this clear. So we might go snorkeling a little bit later. But yeah, let's see how it goes. As you all can see, there's a lot of people fishing today.